The district's new policy allows students to keep their transgender identity confidential even from their parents.
Government employees helping kids change gender and keep it secret from their parents? That's what happens when no one stands up to the radical left. I will. Liz Mathis won't. She supports this madness. I don't. I'm Ashley Hinson, and I approve this message to stand up for parents and save our kids.
Ashley Hinson for Iowa.